government approved the ministers and the heads of SOEs to contribute to cut 30% of their salaries from April to December 2022 to the consolidated fund. We would like to thank the